tempo certo. Okay. Who says mother can't play father? I mean, who says children won't be bothered by these situations based on our generation not making it to the correct destination, yet still choosing to increase our population? A father should be held to a standard where he shall protect his household as a man. I mean, but who's to say a mother can't do the same as she protects her cubs through hell, sleet, and rain? A mother raises her child to respect others rather than hiding the fact of their undercover lover. I'm just being honest rather than sugarcoating the truth. Most of you understand half of what I've been through.
You are now listening to a Tilden TV and Radio public service announcement.